ruthless aggression. And a strong start here from the Scot.
Piper Niven eager to show the world what she's capable of, and reminding Mia Yim off of the opening bell the type of power that Niven possesses. Mi Chin gonna have to get creative and, whoa. Mi Chin just not strong enough.
Niven now cover for the win early. Mi Chin escapes. How dominant can Piper Niven be once she channels his ruthless aggression to speak up?
That's a question I don't know that we can, oh God! I don't know if Piper, wow. Piper spiked on the crown of her head in that DDT. And Mi Chin now with an opportunity to maybe earn the biggest win of her Monday Night Raw career.
Can she really rattle Piper Niven, who's in the corner? Looking for a way out as Mi Chin is teeing off.
Rapid fire strikes, chops and punches from Mi Chin. It was just planted by Piper. And oh, that's it.
Senton on Mi Chin, cover! Piper Niven and a kick out.
Let's take another look at the impact that Piper was able to miraculously overcome. Look at this. I mean, right on the crown of her skull. The fact that Piper is walking right now is a miracle in and of itself, let alone the fact that Niven is now dominating Mi Chin yet again.
Slowly walking across and stalking her prey here is Piper Niven.
So Piper and Mi Chin both realize while the Elimination Chamber match may be full, although that could change later tonight when Bayley and Becky compete against Bianca Belair, it's about establishing your position within the women's division. So maybe this Saturday at Elimination Chamber isn't your opportunity. There's always next week, and you need to keep yourself at the top of the list. You need to keep yourself fresh on the officials' minds. This is an opportunity for both women to do just that.
Look at the snarl on the face of Piper Niven. And the strength on show as well. Mi Chin, though, looking for a way out.
Mi Chin connected with a glancing blow on that kick. Looking for eat defeat. This could rock Piper, but
Mi Chin ducks. Caught by Niven. Piper Niven.
Like being slammed into the abyss.
Here is your winner, Piper Niven.
Calls it a Loch Ness slam, Brady.
Yeah, I've never been to Loch Ness, but I believe in monsters. After seeing the power shown by Piper Niven, a dominant victory tonight.